Como cada año, Microsoft presenta sus novedades tecnológicas en CES, y en esta ocasión se centraron en Kinect. From Forbes nos enseña a reproducir películas de Netflix y Hulu con solo usar nuestra voz y manos.
Your Xbox is becoming the hub of your living room. It is your gaming system, but it's your movies, it's your TV experience, it's your TV shows, and it's your sporting events. It's your social interactions. Tonight at CES, we want to share with you not only what we've done most recently, but a little bit of what's coming next. So we expanded Xbox Live to include music, TV, movies, Facebook, and much, much more. Let's take a look at how you control all of your entertainment with Kinect, and a little bit of a sneak peek at what's coming this year.
This is Zoom on Xbox Live. Zoom features a massive catalog of movies, TV, and music that you can instantly enjoy right in your living room. You can watch movies in full 1080p with 5.1 surround sound instantly. No waiting, no need to download. Today, our Zoom Video Marketplace is available in 20 countries. Let me show you what it looks like. As you can see here, all I have to do is wave, and Kinect knows that I'm ready to get started. Now, there are several things for me to choose from on this menu, and I could use my hands to choose one, but you know, there's nothing easier than just using your voice. All I have to say is, Xbox, and Kinect is listening. So when I say, suggest a movie, it takes me to previews of this week's featured movies. All right, The Twilight Saga, Eclipse. You know, I actually started watching this one last night, and I can continue right where I left off by saying, Xbox, watch this. Now, because I started watching the movie last night, I have the option of picking up where I left off through Zoom, or I can restart the video from the beginning. I'll just jump right back into the action where I was and just say, Xbox, resume. So there you go. Didn't need to go find the DVD case, pop in the Xbox. I'm already right back in my movie watching experience. And this is a pretty good scene, but if I want to refresh my memory a little, all I have to do is wave to bring up the playback controls, reach my hand up, and just go a little to the left, right there. That's how easy it is to control Zune movies with Kinect for Xbox 360. 2 years ago, Xbox was the first console to bring Netflix to the living room. We continue to innovate. Tonight, I'm pleased to announce that this spring, we are bringing the magic of Kinect to Netflix, making Xbox the only place to experience thousands of movies and TV shows from Netflix, controller-free, in the living room on the biggest screen in your home. But what about Hulu? Tonight, we are also announcing that we are bringing the controller-free Hulu Plus subscription service to Xbox Live in the US later this spring. Controller-free Zoom, controller-free Netflix, controller-free Hulu Plus.
De la mano del CEO de Microsoft, Steve Ballmer, conocerás un poco de las nuevas características de Avatar Kinect. Ahora tus gestos estarán en la pantalla.
We will make entertainment more interactive, more social, and more fun for everyone. And we'll do it like no one else can. So everyone who's enjoying Kinect knows that today it listens to your voice and tracks your body. But what about your facial expressions? As you can see, now Kinect can track features like your smile, your laugh, and even the raise of your eyebrows. Here's just a little taste of what's next on Kinect. We call it Avatar Kinect. Face recognition, body tracking, now even facial expressions, all coming to your living room. I'm pleased to announce that this spring, Avatar Kinect will be made available for free to all Xbox Live Gold members.